All right, so to calculate the change in energy, that's going to be equal to the sum of the heat and the work. So the heat, the